Okay, so here's the intro I came up with for You Can't Have It All. Well, I shouldn't say that. I really copied the violin part. It is capo 2, and I was thinking this. It is in 3/4 time, so it'd be kind of like the bass, drums, drum, bass, drums, drum. But the whole intro part with that violin, I couldn't resist. Yeah, I should last part like that'd be cooler. A stark naked light bulb hangs over my head. And then the intro, the solos, I came up with, it's pretty close to what they had with the steel part. I took some liberties, but see if I can play this. Here's the instrumental, starting the top of page 2. Right there at the end of those two G's where it says 7-7 and 3-4, the steel guitar did something much fancier there. I kind of simplified it, especially because we need time to go into the next section. The piano starts there at the end of the second line. Let me start at the top of page 2 again. 1, 2, 3. Oops. Here's the end of that line, the second line. The piano comes in with the O-O. Oops. Do that again. Here's from the second line, end of the second line. Let me try the top of page 2 all the way through if I can. Wish me luck. 1, 2, 3. Forget the fingering there. I think it's got to be your middle finger. And the right hand there definitely needs to be that hybrid picking. I'm using my pick on the low string and using my middle and third finger. That kind of thing. So here's the bottom line one more time. Cool tune. I hope that helps. I hope I kept the neck in the screen. Enjoy.